Hey everybody, welcome to another Sweet Feed and Row Hunting Resources. I know this is the second one for today, but I had to share this with you. We came out here to roost these birds tonight. We found a big group, and there's what, 4 to 6
at least
big toms in this group. Pulled up here to where we could get a good vantage point of the whole river bottom, so we could figure out where they were going to fly up and kind of what portions of the fields they were using. Well, all of a sudden, this gobbler comes, this big tom comes from way the heck up the river. We have no idea where the heck this bird came from, but comes trucking, just running all the way across this wide open field, headed towards the hens and other gobblers. Well, all of a sudden, he gets a couple hundred yards from these birds and kind of stops and starts strutting. All of a sudden, one of the hens leaves the group, leaves the 4 or 6 other big mature toms. We couldn't tell because they were kind of tucked back around this little corner of the river bottom, but at least 4 that we could tell. It looked like there might have been 6. She leaves the group, runs more than 100 yards, goes out to meet this tom instantly, squats down, lets him breed her. He climbs on her back and breeds her. He gets done breeding. She gets up, shakes, and goes right up to the roost. The gobbler starts trucking, just keeps on the same trajectory. One of the other big toms in the original group comes out to kind of run him off. You can see just bright white head just gleaming in the dark. He comes out to run him off. The gobbler that was coming across the field just keeps on going. Just cruises right on by. Hey, I bred my head and I don't need to. He just kind of keeps on going. Gets to the south end of these other birds and roosts about 100 yards from him, completely separate from the rest of the group. First time I've ever seen a tom breed a head literally right before fly up. There's a bunch of birds down there.
There's a bunch of birds down there.
The trick is going to be on these birds, trying to figure out where to set up, because there's not a lot of cover and not a lot of places to set the blind, and they're scattered. So, I don't know. We'll see. But had to share that with you. That was funny. He just comes running. Stop, strut. She comes, runs out, squats, boom. You know you're a stud when. All right. We'll give you some more updates as they come.